Okay, I'm gonna go write an apology poem.